What is up, guys? This is Ian Ninja playing Slenderman Origins 2. Part 1 was pretty cool. I haven't played this one yet. But I bet it's gonna be fucking awesome. I made the other video, eyes. I'm not gonna use the face cam again, because I don't want y'all to see my reaction if something happens in this game. This is gonna be awesome. I played part 3. It's pretty dumb. I can't believe you have to play a girl. What the hell? Okay, enough about that. Let's jump into this.
It all happened a few years ago. My daughter and I were taking a carriage along an old abandoned road and, to our delight, had finally reached a settlement. We decided to spend the night here. There was a long road ahead of us. But we never imagined how long it would actually be. At night, I was awakened by some noises. The room was still empty. Windows closed, doors bolted shut. I didn't even understand at first that Lisa was simply gone. After searching for her in the inn proved unsuccessful, I tried asking the locals to see if anyone saw her, though to no avail. But what I did learn was that Lisa wasn't the first child to disappear. I've also learned about a detective who was searching for them, and even managed to return a few back home.
Damn.
I was told about a former local landlord's castle, where the detective was headed next. Gathering my courage, I went after him. Maybe he could help me in my search, or at least I could use some of the clues he may have found.
Alright, this looks good. Part 1 was alright. Actually, not alright, it was awesome. Dang, I need to turn on the brightness for this shit to be better. Much better. Experience difficulties with your current quest, you can use a hint. Alright. Ah, dang, I'm stuck. Dang, there's something here. All right. Right here. Oh no. No, why am I going back over there? Sorry about that. Alright, what's in here? Hey, I didn't even get a chance to see it. Can't make it up. Alright, let's just see what's here. You freaking serious? Oh, I didn't check over here. Oh, there it is. Next room, you say? Are you freaking serious? Oh shit, what was that? That was weird. Crouch.
From the nameless detective's notes. I had a hunch that something was wrong with this castle, but I never imagined the actual scale of thing going on here. A giant dungeon, a crypt filled with secrets, mysteries, and corpses. Stone stairs first take you deep down, and then from platform to platform. Outside the rooms, I can't even see the dungeon ceiling. I'm pretty sure terrible things happen here, and that I'll find something, some clue or hint there.
All right, let's do this shit. Save complete. Holy shit, I did not expect that. So far, so good. Okay. What is this? Is that the detective? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh no, they're knights. Okay, what the fuck? Open this. Open sesame, bitch. Okay. Any go. Oh god. Closing that door. The way to lift the bars is hidden within the detective's house. Nine room. Yeah. That's a terrible view. Yeah, close it. Close it. If you're there, who were alive can. Few are there, who are alive can secrets keep, but some bread, them being dead even. What the fuck? Few are there, who while alive can secrets keep, but some spread them being dead even. Oh shit. Oh god, okay, I'm going. Okay, touch the statue. Ah, are you serious? I'm gonna pause the recording after the stupid answer guy. Okay, that is finished. Man, I'm finna buy this game. Even though it wasn't full version, it was good. That is all for a while. I might do another video. Might be a Minecraft, comics, or fails, or gymnastics, any of those. Any game, scary game. If you don't know any, comment. Alright, later.